So here is my spiralizer. It's pretty easy to use. Just put in whatever you're spiralizing in turn, and out comes awesome noodles.